एक्सरसाइज 2.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 ए एंड बी वर्किंग ऑन सिमिलर जॉब्स बट देयर मंथली सैलरी डिफर्स बाय मोर देन रुपीज 6,000 इफ बी अर्न्स रुपीज 27,000 पर मंथ देन व्हाट आर द पॉसिबिलिटीज ऑफ ए सैलरी पर मंथ. I hope you understood the question. What they are saying is there are two persons A and B. They are not getting same salary. They are getting different salary. But they didn't tell who is getting more, who is getting less. But they have told clearly the difference between the salary is rupees 6,000. They have given B's salary. The B's salary is 27,000 per month. You have to find out the range of A's salary. So there are two possibilities. The first possibility is maybe A is getting more salary. Suppose A is getting more salary, then A minus B should be greater than 6,000 because they have told the difference of their salary is 6,000. We do not know A's salary, but they have given in the question clearly the salary of B is rupees 27,000. So I can write instead of B 27,000 is greater than here 6,000. Now let me take this 27,000 to the other side. So it will become A greater than 6,000 minus 27,000 comes here plus 27,000. So A's salary should be greater than 6,000 plus 27,000, that is 33,000. So A's salary should be greater than 33,000. Now let us see the next possibility. Suppose B is getting more salary, then it will be like this. B minus A should be greater than 6,000. So now where B is there? We know the salary of B, 27,000. Let me substitute instead of B, 27,000 minus A is greater than 6,000. Let me take this 27,000 to the other side. So I will have minus A is greater than 6,000 minus 27,000. Minus A greater than 6,000 minus 27,000, you will have it as minus 21,000. If I subtract 6,000 minus 27,000, I will have minus 27,000. I want to remove this minus sign. So I have to multiply this inequation with minus sign. When I multiply the inequation with minus sign, I can write this as A. The direction of inequation changes. This greater than will become less than. So A is less than 21,000. So the salary of A should be either less than 21,000 or the salary of A can be greater than 33,000.